So, I was a little bit drunk.
No, no, Viva.
And I was told that it was pretty good, so I asked them if they would come and do it with me here on stage in front of all of you. Jorge Fernando and another Mika. These are my friends from the bar last night. Now the last time I did this song, it was 2 o'clock in the morning, this morning. I wrote this when I was 16 years old. And I could never have imagined that one day I would be standing on stage in Lisbon with these two musicians singing for you. Oh, Meu fado, meu fado, meu fado. Oh, meu fado, meu fado. Ah, meu fado, meu fado. Obrigado.
Que excelente! Eu matou tudo!